Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to turn off AI assistance in Google Colab. AI assistance was integrated across Google Colab in December of 2023. The AI assistant is primarily based on the Codey model, which provides AI coding assistance such as code generation. Although this can be helpful at times, I have found that it can get in the way of my coding. For example, here I want to import the pyplot module from matplotlib, but the AI is trying to import a bunch of other modules I do not need. To turn off AI assistance, select the Tools tab, select Settings, select AI assistance, uncheck the Consented to Use Generative AI Features option, and check the High Generative AI Features option. If I go back to my notebook, we can see we do not have the suggested code anymore when I type. Thanks everyone for watching, I hope that this video was helpful. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. I also have a podcast called The Aspiring STEM Geek, which you can check out on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Audible, and iHeartRadio. Thanks again for watching and happy coding.